The Lord of the Rings has a beautiful film score which uses many themes in order to represent the narrative. Howard Shore is a genius as he blends and alters existing themes to explore the narrative through sound. As we see Frodo Baggins and Samwise Gamgee make their way out of the Shire, the idyllic Shire theme alters. The theme becomes darker via the addition of the melancholic French horn. This symbolises the homesickness and dread of the characters, as well as the dangers that they are to face outside of the Shire.
This is it. This is what? If I take one more step, it'll be the farthest away from home I've ever been.
We can also hear the Shire theme being merged with the Fellowship theme, which signifies the two characters joining the Fellowship within the narrative. The connection which is developed between the theme and location is best described as a leitmotif. A leitmotif is a term developed by famous composer Richard Wagner, who describes it as a recurring theme connected to something, usually to enhance or foretell the narrative. Wagner himself used leitmotifs throughout his own career. He orchestrated performances joining operas such as The Ring of Nibelung, as he would also merge themes in order to indicate the further narrative and characters' motifs. Due to this, many composers have taken inspiration from Wagner, such as Howard Shore himself. Many other successful composers have also taken inspiration from Wagner, the most famous being John Williams, as much of his work on films such as Star Wars is full of leitmotifs. Try Luke's theme, for example. It is not just Luke Skywalker who has a leitmotif, as many characters in the Star Wars universe have them as well, such as Yoda, Princess Leia, and even the Emperor, just to name a few. However, I prefer Luke's theme, as it is a powerful theme that signifies the hope within Luke's character, due to the ascending melody from the violins. This also signifies the hope and belief of the characters within the Star Wars universe, therefore making this theme very effective to the narrative. If I had to pick, in my opinion, the best example of a leitmotif, it would have to be, of course, Jaws. The Steven Spielberg special uses much of John Williams' brilliance. The keys which are sustained during the encounter with the shark are known as pedal notes. Pedal notes are often used to create tension, which is clearly achieved throughout the film Jaws by John Williams. The huge man-eating shark barely has a personality until John Williams' theme creeps up on the audience. By doing this, John Williams actually gives the shark a whole personality as an evil, man-eating beast who strikes fear into the audience by the Jaws theme. In my opinion, Jaws is possibly the single best leitmotif there is. The connection between the theme and character is vital and like no other. Unbelievably, many people are yet to have seen the film Jaws, but if they are played John Williams' award-winning theme, they instantly connect it to a shark as if understood universally. It is clear to see that the effect that sound is able to have on both narrative and character is a definitive factor of film, and it wouldn't be the same without it.